हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू डीएसएस ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर संतोष सर, एंड टुडे आई प्रेजेंट विद द न्यू वीडियो ऑफ एक्टिव एंड पैसिव ऑफ पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस। डियर स्टूडेंट, इन प्रीवियस वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीट द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस ऑफ अफर्मेटिव सेंटेंस, नेगेटिव सेंटेंस, interrogative sentence and interrogative negative sentence, and after present perfect tense we have studied present past perfect tense. Okay student, past perfect tense has also divided into four kinds of sentence. First kind is affirmative sentence, second kind is negative sentence, third is interrogative sentence, and fourth is interrogative negative sentence. In this we have studied about affirmative sentence. Okay student, affirmative sentence is the simple sentence. Okay, and formula and rule of affirmative sentence is, first of all we write subject of the sentence, सबसे पहले सेंटेंस के सब्जेक्ट को राइट करते हैं, एंड आफ्टर सब्जेक्ट वी राइट हैव। इन प्रेजेंट टेंस वी राइट हैज या हैव, बट इन पास्ट टेंस वी यूज ओनली हैड फॉर सिंगुलर एंड फॉर प्लूरल, बोथ वी यूज हैड, चाहे वो सिंगुलर हो या प्लूरल हो, हम केवल जो है हैड का यूज करते हैं। ओके स्टूडेंट, एंड आफ्टर हैड वी राइट थर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब, वर्ब का थर्ड फॉर्म राइट करते हैं, देन ऑब्जेक्ट, देन एक्सेट्रा। ओके स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एक्टिव वॉइस। एक्टिव वॉइस, ओके, एंड आफ्टर एक्टिव वॉइस दिस इज द फॉर्मूला एंड रूल ऑफ पैसिव वॉइस। या पैसिव वॉइस के लिए मतलब जब हम एक्टिव से पैसिव में कन्वर्ट करते हैं तो इस फॉर्मूले के अकॉर्डिंग उसको फ्रेम करते हैं। सो स्टूडेंट, इन पैसिव वॉइस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी राइट ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस, ओके, and after the object we write had, and here it is clear that we use had for both singular and plural object, and after had we write been, then third form of the verb, then by, then subject in objective case, and after that etc. Okay student, so this is the formula of passive voice. This is the formula on which we convert active voice into passive voice. Okay, so it is some examples that clear these rules, either active or passive. First example is, he had finished his work. In this sentence, he is the subject, finished is the verb in third form, and his work is the object. So when we convert this sentence into passive voice, first of all we write object, means his work. Okay student, his work is the object, and after the object we write had been. Either this object is singular or plural, we write had, then been. Okay, and after had been we write third form of the verb. Third form of the verb is finished, therefore we write finished, and then by, then by, and then subject in objective case. Here he is the subject and objective case of he is him. So this is the passive as his work had been finished by him. Okay student, now second question is, you had played cricket. In this sentence, you is the subject, played is the third form of the verb, and cricket is the object. Okay student, here when we convert into passive as, first of all we write cricket, and after cricket we write had been. Okay, and play is the third form of the verb, then we write play by, and you is the subject, and objective form of you is also you. Then passive as is cricket had been played by you. Okay student, now third example is, the girls had sung a song. In this sentence, the girls is the subject, sung is the third form of the verb, and a song is the object. First of all we write object, a song. Okay student, and after object we write had been, and third form of the verb sung by, and here subject is the girls. So same, the objective is a form of this is also the girls. So we write the girls. Then passive as is, a song had been sung by the girls. Okay student, I hope you understand these rules and examples very well, and after this we will study about negative sentence. Okay. Let's begin. Now we will discuss the rule of negative sentences. Student, in previous you have already studied the rules and formula of affirmative sentence, and after that negative sentence. Here is the formula of active voice, in which we fill in the sentence of past perfect tense of negative sentence. Okay student, in negative sentence, first of all we write subject, and after subject we write had, and after had, now because it is a negative sentence, and after now we write been, then verb in third form, and plus object plus etc. This is the formula of active voice. And after that, the formula of passive voice. Active को passive में convert करते हैं. So what is the formula? In passive voice, first of all we write object of the sentence, and after object we write had, and after had we write not because it is a negative sentence, and after not we write been, then third form of the verb, then by, then subject, subject, in objective case, and then etc. Okay, student. So this is the formula on which we frame the sentence of active voice and passive voice. And here is the examples that clear both rule. Okay, student. First example is, you had not completed your project. Okay, and here your project is the object. Then first of all we write your project. Okay, student, your project is the object, and after your project you write had not been, because it is a negative sentence. Your project had not been, and here is the third form of the verb, third form of completed, and by. Here you is the subject, and objective form of you is also you. Then sentence is, your project had not been completed by you. It is the passive voice of this sentence. And after this, there is a second example, and second example is, she had not written a letter. Okay, student, in this sentence, a letter is the object. So first of all we write a letter, and after a letter had not been, because it is a negative sentence, had not been. And then third form of the verb, written. By, and here she is the subject, and objective form of she is her. Then sentence is, passive voice is, a letter had not been written by her. Okay, student, this is the formula and examples of negative sentence of past perfect tense. And after that, you can also frame the sentence and also make passive voice of past perfect tense. Okay, thanks. Have a nice day.